Honourable Ms Franks.
Previously in the Coroner's Court, a position has existed to look at systemic domestic violence deaths and investigate them. Will that be undertaken in light of this most recent horrific week?
Attorney.
I thank the Honourable Member for a question. Yeah, once again, after the fact, there's nothing that we can do in relation to that that would necessarily prevent these tragic deaths happening, but I'm happy to pass that on to the Coroner's Court.